Okay, Agent. Those reports of Riker's activity on Lexington just checked out in a big way. A JTF team confirmed that's where their HQ is located.
Yeah, right before they got grabbed off the street. You need to get my people out. Those cons aren't known for their restraint.
And this is a golden opportunity to eliminate the Riker's leadership. Let's take advantage of it.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize them. The jailbreak ends here.
Detected. Warning. Additional hostiles in band.
Nothing to worry about. Get the job done.
Readings indicate an echo nearby. Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning, you are exiting the safe area.
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
Thank you. Thanks for the rescue. Thought I was a dead man there. They worked me over pretty good. Baron and her people, they're inside.
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
And that's an order, Sergeant.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Lau here. I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to breach the hull. Agent, you're gonna wanna unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
You are now entering a safe area. Warning. You are now leaving the safe area. Hostiles in band.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
Ah! kill me. You can't kill us all. The river. We have river. We can drown you. Drown you all.
Agent, tricky assignment. You did what had to be done.
Yeah, you broke their spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.